At the end of World War II, Europe got back to work, and actually worked harder, longer hours than the Americans. But then something happened. The European governments started raising everyone's taxes, and that took away the incentives. After all, the longer they worked, the harder they worked, the more they made, the more they'd be taxed. So why bother? And that's why Europeans today work less, earn less, and can't understand why any Americans do.